Question. For what purpose were these gifts bestowed upon the church?
Answer. For the perfecting of the saints, for the work of the ministry, for the edifying of the body of Christ. That we henceforth be no more children, tossed to and fro, and carried about with every wind of doctrine, by the sleight of men, and cunning craftiness, whereby they lie in wait to deceive, but speaking the truth in love, may grow up into him in all things, which is the head, even Christ. F. 4. 12:15.